Hello, this is your lovely reader, the Wolf Titan. I came here because I wanted to have a special announcement with you. For a while now, I've been writing my own scary stories to tell in the dark. It is referred to as Laments of a Storyteller. And I have recently gotten it published. Self-published by means. It is currently on Amazon under Laments of a Storyteller by Lane Newman. The artwork you're seeing right here on your screen is currently the cover art for the book drawn by Silka, a lovely lady. You should check out her work, Madam Horror Art's Tumblr. But let's talk a bit about the book. The stories in them contains many terrifying actions. The story of a storyteller who walks down the roads of America looking for the long-lost love he has lost and the deep, dark power he possesses. A young man who goes into an old mansion only to discover a guitar and the old man whose secrets lies in it. Even the girl who mysteriously burnt down a library to try to prevent something from getting out. These are many stories. And you're wondering, how much do they cost? Well, they're pretty cheap. At least in my opinion. $8.99 for the paperback novel. But for the Kindle, $4.99. But before you say anything thinking they're too much, there's another side thing. The books, each one sold, $2 of the profit made from that will go to the Red Cross. Might as well use some of the money I make from this to help others. Am I right? Well, I hope you guys have an excellent day, and I hope you enjoy the book. Also, if you have time, come join my Discord. It's been around for a bit, but I don't know if any of you guys have noticed. And I hope to hear from you soon, my lovely listeners. And remember, be scared.